Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Olympiad H. Today we are going to solve a very interesting tricky question, which is given as which one is larger, 1.01 raised to power 100 or 2. So we will conclude that which of these two is larger. To solve this, let's start with 1.01 whole raised to power 100, which can be written as 1.01 whole raised to power 100. We can write it as 1.01 into 1.01 into 1.01 up to so on into 1.01 into 1.01 100 times. We can write this raised to power 100 like this 100 times. So now from this we can also write it as 1.1 plus 0.01. Similarly, this can be written as 1 plus 0.01. And this can be written as 1 plus 0.01 up to so on, and the last term can also be written as 1 plus 0.01. Now to simplify this, we can rewrite it as 1 plus this 0.01. By eliminating decimal, we can write it as 1 over 100. Similarly, this can be written as 1 plus 1 over 100 and 1 plus 1 over 100 up to so on, 1 plus 1 over 100, 1 plus 1 over 100, 100 times. These all terms are 100 times. So this is the given value 1.01. we can write like this. Now we will write another series to compare with this, which is given as, so we are considering another series which is similar to this, which is 1 plus 1 over 100 into 1 plus 1 over 101 into 1 plus 1 over 102 up to so on into 1 plus 1 over 198 and 1 plus 1 over 199. This is also 100 times. This is also 100 times. Now we will compare this series with the right hand side of the above equation. So if we compare this series, we can clearly see that the first term is equal 1 plus 1 over 100, and in the second term 1 plus 1 over 100 is greater than 1 plus 1 over 101. Similarly, the third term 1 plus 1 over 100 is greater than 1 plus 1 over 102 and up to so on. It means that this term is greater than this, this term is greater than this, this term is greater than this. Similarly, all these terms are greater as compared to the other series which we consider. From this we can conclude that this is greater than this side, so we can write it as 1. So by comparing these two, we conclude that right hand side of our given series is greater than the series which we consider. So we can write this and this is equal to 1.01, so we can rewrite it as 1.01 whole raised to power 100 is greater than 1 plus 1 over 100 into 1 plus 1 over 101 into 1 plus 1 over 102 up to so on into 1 plus 1 over 198 into 1 plus 1 over 199. So we can write this as this is greater than this. Now if we solve or simplify the right hand side, we conclude that after taking LCM we can write the right hand side of this equation as 1.01 whole raised to power 100 is greater than, after taking LCM of this we can write it as 101 over 100 into, this can be written as 102 over 101. Similarly, third term can be written as, after taking LCM, 103 over 102 up to so on, and this second last term can be written as 199 over 198. And similarly, the last term can be written as 200 over 199. So after taking LCM, we rewrite the right hand side of this as, now we can see that this will be cancelled out with this, this will be cancelled out with this, this with this, and up to so on, this will cancel out with this, and this cancel out with this. So after cancelling all these factors, we will get 1.01 whole raised to power 100 is greater than, we remain with this 200 over this 100. Now clearly we can simplify this as 1.01 whole raised to power 100 is greater than 2, which is our required result. Hence we can say that 1.01 whole raised to power 100 is greater than 2. Actually in this solution we assume another series, which is this, and this series actually is equal to 2. This series after solving is equal to 2. So from this we prove that 1.01 raised to power 100 is greater than 2. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel for more interesting videos. Thank you.